Hi guys, today how to transform a flashbang into a tripwire. So this little trick can be useful for in-house or if you're a sniper and you want to protect your back. This can be a nice way to know if someone is coming. So those devices are very easy to initiate. So I put lots of lube, as you can see. So the mechanism, the way they work, is very easy. So this one, you have a little pin, just put there. Normally you would put the safety pin to be sure that you do not explode in your pocket. When you're ready to throw it, you remove the safety pin, you throw it, and on impact, the trigger will push a little pin that will release inside that chamber, and that chamber will release very rapidly the other mechanism and exploding in the other chamber and breaking the diaphragm. So this gives about 100 decibels. It's not that loud, but it's very, very fun to use. So we'll just reinitiate it. But this time I don't want to use it as a flashbang or a grenade, stun grenade. So I will not put it in that direction. I'll put it on the other. I modify the, I make another pin with a strong steel. This one is a piano wire. So push and in the other direction. Like the safety pin, but when I will release, pow. Let's do a little demonstration. So first, I was having some issue, I do not record those, but my pin was so teeny and was bending a little bit, so it was touching and exploding before it was proper use. So be sure that your pin is not too flush with the outer of the socket. So you just have to install back. I will not put too much pressure, and I will not put the diaphragm since I don't want to scare my neighbor. Everything is fine, so to test it, just have to, that will be solidify against something, duct tape or other means. You attach a warrior to another place, and when someone touch. I wish you have enjoyed this introduction on how to transform an impact grenade into a trip warrior. Have a good day, guys.